Hi everyone, welcome to this Twinmotion tips and tricks video. Today we'll be looking at how you can have only one person working inside your project. So first off, I will come to the context doc pass. And I won't be using the character pass, which creates a random crowd working inside your project. Today we'll be using the custom pass option. So let's come at the end of my corridor over here. I will select my tool and I will just draw a simple pass with 2 points. Things I need to do first is remove the delay. I don't need that. And I will switch to 4 km/h for the speed because I know that Twinmotion characters walk at around this speed. Now I just opened the library. I will come to the characters folder, animated human, and just now I need to simply drag my character from the library into this Dropbox. This will replace the blocks by this guy over here. So as you can see, by default, it takes a needle animation. So if I want to change that, I will just click on the subnail of the character in the Dropbox. I can change the color of the clothes, but I'm more interested in the pose. Let's switch to the walking pose. And in the animation, I can even choose which pose I want. So I think it's the walking number 3 that's sometimes, yeah, it looks sometimes on the right and on the left. And I kind of like this animation. And I think that's it for today. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to follow us for more content and see you for the next one. Bye everyone.